how to install the SCALA2 in 3 quick and easy steps. Before installing, you must ensure you read the pump operation and instruction manual. Check any local regulations that may apply, and check that there is an isolation valve on the outlet of the tank. You will need Teflon tape, a pipe wrench, and a shifter, depending on the existing fittings. Step 1. Connect the pipework. Step 2. Prime the pump. Step 3, plug into the power outlet.